weight for each exercise, which barely allows the performance of 8 repetitions in perfectly strict form.
This is very good advice. As with much in HIIT, it's too specific. Challenging yourself with anything between 5 and 30 repetitions seems to have a roughly equivalent effect on muscular hypertrophy, muscle growth. 8 is definitely between 5 and 30, but there's a lot of options there, and you can feel free to be much more creative than just 8 reps.